established in the year 1968. The Sri Sathya Sai Institute of Higher Learning is a unique institution with its focus primarily on imparting values-based integral education. This model institute aims to prepare graduates to be professionally competent, socially responsible, and spiritually aware. The journey began with an all-women campus at Anantapur. It has expanded substantially since then, and today it comprises 4 campuses situated in the states of Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. The campus at Prasanthi Nilayam, like all the other campuses, believes in furthering the holistic development of its students. The institute takes pride in having high-tech research and instrumentation facility, the first of its kind to be set up in a rural setting that houses cutting-edge research that caters to the societal needs broadly in the areas of medical diagnostic applications and environmental remediation. With its state-of-art infrastructure, tech-enabled classrooms, a large central library, a 400-seater auditorium, multimedia learning center, and highly experienced and competent faculty to aid the learning of the young minds. The university has carved a name for itself in the country, not merely for the gamut of facilities they offer, but more so for offering each and every one of these academic amenities free of charge. Along with a rigorous academia, the institute also encourages active participation of students in various sports and athletic events. For only a strong body ensures a sharp mind. With an indoor stadium of international standards, every student feels allured to challenge himself, test his abilities, push his limits, and discover the champion within. The institute finds its roots in the philosophy of educare, realizing what is latent within. In keeping with this philosophy, the Sri Sathya Sai Institute of Higher Learning provides diverse cultural platforms, be it in the little nothings of art, the creative charm of theatre and dramatics, the fascination of dance, eloquence of an elocution, the frantic answers of the general knowledge rapid fires, tantalizing themes of an orchestra. All these bring forth the latent talents and build self-confidence. The excellence in this domain does not come at the expense of the academic rigor. Both go hand in hand in a wonderful synergy. The year-long efforts culminate on the 11th of January with the grand display of the cultural and athletic presentations in the annual sports and cultural meet of Sri Sathya Sai Educational Institutions. The day sees pure feelings of love translated into a pursuit of excellence in jaw-dropping stunts, electrifying performances, artistic presentations, gravity-defying feats, and an impressive display of teamwork and discipline by men and women alike. For a balanced personality, an agile mind must be coupled with a sensitive heart. And that's where the Sri Sathya Sai Hostel for Senior Boys plays a crucial role in the grooming of every student's persona. Hostel is a home where each one learns to live for the other. In living together, eating together, serving together, and praying together, values such as cooperation, empathy, understanding and sacrifice gets imbibed into every student. In fact, the entire hostel functions as a self-sufficient unit, managed entirely by the students. Through the self-reliance departments, such as the dispensary, the hostel maintenance, the dietary services for the sick, students understand the dignity and importance of labor and begin to see themselves as a part of the total fabric. But it does not end there. The institute bears in its name higher learning. The true higher learning happens in the devotional congregations at the Sai Kulwant Hall. Students are given wide exposure to the scholarly speakers of national and international repute, gatherings and conferences, celebrations of festivals of all religions, unifying people by transcending all geographic boundaries, find their confluence in the Sai Kulwant Hall. As a part of the curricula, the students participate in the summer course on Indian culture and spirituality, where learned scholars expound the glory of our motherland, helping students to stay rooted to our unique and vibrant culture of Sanatana Dharma. But this assimilation of values and higher learning isn't limited merely to the realm of head and heart. For every year, this love and learning is translated into direct action through a unique rural outreach initiative called the Gram Seva. Here, the students and the staff of the university voluntarily reach out to the surrounding villages in the spirit of service, bringing hope, ideas, and smiles to the people around. Such a robust educational system, providing integral education, was only possible because of the grand vision of our revered founder chancellor, Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba. At the time when education was being commercialized and the academic degrees were being bought and sold, in one of his discourses, he declared to the world, "Education is not a commodity, rather a necessity. I will establish an institution which would impart the secular education along with the goal of spiritual uplift, where the end of education is not mere accumulation of facts, rather transformation of an individual into an ideal citizen." It is under his persistent guidance and complete involvement, these temples of learning continue to nurture and mold men and women of professional excellence and virtuous character.